रॉकी और रानी की प्रेम कहानी हिट थिएटर्स रिसेंटली एंड इट्स मेकिंग वेव्स एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। हाउएवर, व्हाट ग्रैब्ड एवरीवन्स अटेंशन वाज़ द लिप लॉक बिटवीन वेटरन एक्टर्स धर्मेंद्र एंड शबाना आजमी। द किस बिटवीन द टू हैज सरप्राइज्ड द फैंस। Although it is not that the kiss scene was forcefully put into the film to grab attention, it was written earlier. While talking to leading newspaper, the writer of the film, Ishita Moitra, revealed that Karan made sure that the kiss would be done in a dignified way. She said, "People couldn't believe a kiss was coming. The kiss was always there in the script. Karan made sure that the kiss would be done in a very dignified way. I don't think any of them had any issues." Even Dharmendra opened up about the kiss, telling online portal, "I am hearing that Shabana and I have surprised the audience with kissing scene. And at the same time, they have even applauded it. I think people weren't expecting it and it came very suddenly, which is why it created an impact. The last time I did a kiss scene was in A Life in a Metro with Nafisa Ali. And at that time too, people had appreciated it. When Karan narrated the scene to us, I did not get excited. We understood it and I realized that it was something that the film required and wasn't forcefully put in. And I said I will do it. Also, I believe there is no age for romance. Age is just a number. And two people, irrespective of age, will show their love for each other by kissing. Shabana and I both did not feel any kind of awkwardness while doing it as it was very aesthetically shot," he added. रॉकी और रानी की प्रेम कहानी ऑल्सो स्टार्ड आलिया भट्ट, जया बच्चन एंड रणवीर सिंह इन लीड रोल्स।